Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to draw something cute.
You know, because I don't really know how to say it, but...
You see these things at the top? You're going to need those T's to be able to do this. Alright. So, first, you need a marker. So, let me do this. Give me a second. First, you're going to need to draw a circle.
Draw this line. This line. Okay. Draw two of them. It could be skinny, it could be. It doesn't matter, really. It's okay then.
Alright. Next, you need this. To add two of those on each side. There. You can make three, four, it doesn't matter. Now you need that straight line again that you use for the neck. Draw two sides on the end of this. Keep going down. Okay. Now you need. Now, you need this a triangle. However way you want. Both sides. Draw another triangle on the right of it. Then draw six like this. Okay. Now you need it. Put lashes if you want to. I'm putting lashes. Now we need this straight, tiny line.
Now you need a W, except it's like upside down M. need two of these.